YouTube, what's poppin', yo, so y'all see it, man, we back here with another Bones reaction, Rain Clouds Follow Me, man. I know this joint's gonna be dope, I know he's gonna display his style, I know his production's gonna be A1, you know, with Team Session and everything. This one is brought to you by the homie Griffcee. This song this reaction should've actually came out a while ago. Like I said, I gotta go back to my old list, you know what I'm saying, cause everything started getting cluttered and everything, so we're gonna knock that off before we get to the new heat and everything, and we're in EP mode too, so keep that in mind as well. Appreciate you guys for coming out. If you're new to this channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. We got content dropping every day. We got the dopest community on YouTube. Come chop it up with us in the comments, man. But y'all ain't here for all that right now. Let's get into Rain Clouds Follow Me. Let's see what's popping. Let's go. Yeah, as y'all can see, a video, by the way, too. I just got so hyped, forgot to mention the video. Let's go. I ain't gonna lie, man, this ain't what I was expecting, man, but this is one of Bones is, you know, one of his styles. Let's see what's popping with it. Let's go. All right, man, well, you know, if y'all been in this channel for a while, man, you know, I can't really hide my face expression, you know what I'm saying, and then I always keep it real when it comes to this content, man. And I'm gonna just say, with this one, this Bones, I ain't never heard this type of Bones for real, but this Bones right here, like, this Bones ain't for me, man. Like, I respect the craft and everything, but this ain't the Bones I like. Like, you know what I'm saying? I know he's got his style. He got all his different fans for his different styles. I like Bones that don't waste tracks. I like Bones that, you know, he got a dope beat. He kills the beat. Crazy flow. And look, even if he has this type of flow, he balances it out with the bars and everything. So, like, unfortunately, I wasn't digging this song at all, really. Rain Clouds Follow Me from my house to your house. It's just... And I don't know, man, it's just like, you know, just the substance and everything, man. Like I said, it just wasn't for me, man. I didn't feel it in my soul. Like, when he started, like, rapping a little faster, I was like, okay, but, yeah, it ain't for me, man. It really isn't. It's not for me, man. But I appreciate the recommendation. Like, I really do, Griffcee. I appreciate the recommendation. And I'm pretty sure, you know, there's people in this channel that do like that. You know what I'm saying? Just like, everything for me ain't for you and vice versa. You know what I'm saying? But, like, this right here, I just wasn't digging it. But I appreciate the craft, and of course I appreciate Bones. I know Bones is dope, you know what I'm saying? We all know that. Bones is fire, man. But yeah, y'all let me know how y'all feel in the comments, you know. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Let me know if y'all was feeling it too, you know what I'm saying? Or what y'all favorite Bones style is, because I remember some of y'all were asking me what type of Bones I like. And some of the other reactions I did, you'll see me mention, like, that one currently. You know what I'm saying? Like, White Boy Rick, that's the bone I love right there. That right there, that's the bones I love. White Boy Rick, that track is so fire to me. That's the bones that I rock with the hardest. You know what I'm saying? This one, he's cool, man. But yeah, I ain't gonna keep dragging this song, man. I feel like this messed up because I'm not a hater. I just won't dig it. But yeah, appreciate you guys popping up as always. Always supporting, always commenting, always subscribing, man. Appreciate all the love and support. I can't say it enough. I like waking up to comments, subs. You know what I'm saying? Like, we be laughing, we be talking about music in the comments, chopping it up. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a fun community. It's a dope and a real interactive community. I like to interact with, like, everyone in the community because it's dope to me. I get to talk to y'all on, like, a more, I ain't gonna say, like, a personal level, but, like, more, like, it's not, like, sub, you know what I'm saying? Like, sub to YouTuber. It's more like a friendship. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, a real community. It's hard to explain, man, but, you know, if you know, you know. If you've been in the comments and we chopped it up for a few messages, you already know what time it is. You know what I'm saying? So big shouts to y'all as always. Protect your peace with your peace. Stay away from negativity and naysayers. And I will holla at y'all on the next one. More bones coming soon. Y'all be easy. Peace.